अक्षय कुमार कौन सी फिल्म में आएंगे नजर एंड कैसे दे रहे हैं जवाब अकी जनाब, थोड़ा सा डिप्लोमेटिक होकर लेट्स सी द कंप्लीट स्टोरी।
Recently, the trailer of Houseful 4 created buzz everywhere for all the right reasons. And Akshay Kumar, who has of late given many hit films, looked quite promising in this trailer as well. As we know, filmmaker Sajid Khan, who had directed the first two installments of Houseful franchisee, was to direct this one as well. But he stepped down after he was accused of sexual harassment by three women in the hashtag MeToo moment. And then, director Farhad Samji came on board to finish the film. That is when Khiladi Kumar refused to work on this project. Ji haan, that is right. Beside two films in the Houseful series, Akshay, who has also collaborated with Sajid Khan on Hey Baby in the past, made it clear that he will collaborate with filmmaker Sajid in future if the latter is acquitted of the sexual harassment charges levied against him during the hashtag MeToo moment. Yes, you heard it right. Akshay was interacting with the media at the trailer launch of this film and said the following. Aap khud hi sun lijiye.
There have been a lot of changes. I think in every other production company, there is an officer who deals with sexual harassment cases. They make sure that nothing goes wrong. They are there to accept complaints and they know everything what is happening. We don't want any misbehavior in our company or film sets. I don't know what exactly has happened in this case. But if everything goes well and if he is acquitted, I will surely work with him in the future.
While our Khiladi Kumar is not even sure of what exactly has happened, still Akshay ne kar diya hai kaafi clear ke wo nahi lena chahte apne career ko lekar koi bhi risk. So de diya hai kaafi smartly jawab on working with Sajid Khan. Well, lucky, maan gaye. When it comes to your films and to your work, kaafi clear hai aapka is maamle mein take. भले ही कोई हो आपका पुराना फ्रेंड या फिर हो कोई वेल विशर, आप नहीं रखेंगे अपने रॉकिंग करियर को फॉर एनीवन, इवन वन पर्सन दैट स्टेक।